Okay, for this next step, you're going to need one of these hangers. They have clothespins built in. Kind of a spring hinge clasp. And I recommend putting it above the M and the A. So that gets a nice grip on there.